Good morning, Knights. I'm Erica Perez.
And I'm Jasmine Ramirez, and you're watching The Royal Report. So how was your weekend? Did you go to the game?
No, I had the work, but I went to the assembly. It was so much fun, and the DJ was awesome. I'm excited to hear him at homecoming.
Oh yeah, it was cool. Let's give a recap for those who missed it. That was a good game. I'm glad they tried their best.
Speaking of best, let's talk about best dressed last week.
I know, some people really went all out for Spirit Week. I think Lila and Kaylee did a video on it. Let's check it out.
What's your name and what grade are you in?
I'm Gary Schuster, I'm a senior.
So you're like in the Spirit Committee, right?
Yeah, I'm actually the chair of the Spirit Committee.
What do you guys do? Like, how do you plan for like everything?
So we have a meeting once a week and we just plan the Spirit Days, the student sections. We just make sure our school's hired. Get a lot of school spirit, make it a fun experience for everyone.
So like, what's the process of like choosing Spirit Days?
So we go around and we ask everyone for ideas. We actually put out a survey at Club Relish for ideas too. So we took that into consideration. So we had people vetting that out of their fellow students. And yeah, we just make a list and we narrow it down and we have the five we like, that's what we deal with.
Well, okay, what do you do like specially as a chair?
So as a chair, I have weekly stuff I have to do, kind of update the mod advisor on how we're going, what we're doing, how everything is. So that's my job. Also, as the chair, I'm in charge of our Instagram page. I'm in charge of our TikTok page. If you haven't followed, go follow that right now. That's really it for now, yeah.
All right, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Who am I here with today?
Alan Martinez.
What grade are you in?
Sophomore.
Walk me through your outfit today.
So I'm dressed up in the Sixers because Adam Sandler, he was in a movie called Hustle where he was a scout or a coach for the Sixers. He was scouting one Herman. And the funny part about that movie was that he was playing against Anthony Edwards in the movie.
What's your name and grade? My name's Emmy Gordon and I'm in 10th grade. What inspired you to do this outfit today? What happened on 9/11, just supporting, wearing red, white, and blue. Can you walk us through your outfit?
Yeah, these are from American Eagle. This I got at a baseball game and my shoes for a night.
What's your name?
My name is Taylor Hobden.
What grade are you in?
I'm a sophomore.
So walk us through your outfit for today.
The shirt, or whatever this is my dad's. Pants are also my dad's. I have my Converse from 7th grade and my Nike socks.
Was there an inspiration behind this?
My inspiration was Adam Sandler.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Thank you. What's your guys' name and grade?
Scarlett and a freshman.
I'm with Thea and I'm a freshman.
What are you guys wearing today?
My shirt is from Shein and my jeans are from Tilly's and these are Converse.
Okay, my shirt's from my friend Alex and then these are Tilly's and then Converse.
Pretty cool. What inspired you guys to do this outfit?
I liked how it looked.
You're good for the country.
For the country, you guys.
For the country, so give back to America.
Wow, those are really creative.
You want to know what else is creative?
What?
Girly Creative Writing Club, duh.
What's that about?
I'm not sure. How about we ask the advisors?
Hi, I'm Mrs. Maurer. I teach sophomore English.
Hi, I'm Mr. Kroll. I teach junior English this year.
I'm Mrs. Van Cleve. I teach freshman honors English and senior English.
This is a new initiative on campus, and basically we meet every Wednesdays in C101 from 3 to 4 p.m.
Quill and Ink is all about creative writing. We're giving students the space and opportunity to improve their writing skills and just
learn about different genres of writing. But some of the activities that students can expect to interact with is writing workshops. Really, Creative Writing Club is about honing our craft as creative writers. And so students can really engage with hearing feedback from their peers.
As a new club, we have a lot of hopes and plans. One of our sort of long-term goals is to perhaps have like writers' competitions with maybe some prizes or accolades to recognize the sort of really standout writers.
Long-term goals for Creative Writing Club is for students to not just experience creative writing in this space, but to be able to travel outside of Lake Havasu, let alone Arizona, and be able to interact with creative writing platforms on the West Coast.
So if you're interested in creative writing, if you want to check it out and see if this might be a club you would enjoy, we highly encourage that you stop by. We'd love to have some more members. But yeah, it's great.
Wow, I didn't know that. That's a really cool club. Well, that's all we have for you today, Knights. I'm Erica Perez.
And I'm Jasmine Ramirez. And today's always a good day to try.
No, I had to work, but I went to the assembly. It was so much fun. And then DJ...
That was a good game. I'm glad they tried their best.
Speaking of best, let's talk about best dressed last week.
I know, some people really went on out for Spirit Week. I think Lila and Kaylee did a video on it. You should check it out.
Yeah.
Did we slay?
Okay. Oh, you didn't say girl.
Oh, there, I forgot that you added the girl.
Wow, those are really creative.
You don't want to... Ooh, wait.
What's that about?
I'm not sure. Let's ask the advisors. Wait, no, we gotta redo that. I mean, I like wait.